Hey guys, it's J-Man. Today, I just got this in. A brand new CD-ROM drive, which I'm gonna put in my Windows 98 PC because this one is dead. Got the little dip switch. Slide out the old one. Come on. Out the old one. Install the new one. I'm once again reminded I need to retrobyte my PC. And it works. Thanks for watching.